This is career game number 400 for him. He starts with Hagel and Paul, and the Coyotes start with a puck, and they'll dump it into the Lightning zone. There's Andre Vasilevsky back between the pipes again tonight. Quick shot, knocked down, and controlled by Paul. Paul Banks whistling off the boards, and the Cirelli Hagel duo in there trying to get a shot, and it's picked up in the corner by Cirelli. Hagel to the line, Radish with a drive, scores! What a start! Darren Radish, 24 seconds in.
Going down, yeah, he has to stand up on his toes to see the shot from the point. That's not unusual, but he's got a real late drop.
Now in front, here's a chance, drop back for Vellamäki. That was McBain who passed up a shot, and they don't get one.
And Crozier got in trouble there. He had the puck, but all the forwards were changing for the Lightning.
Brown with a drive, rebound, they score! A rebound popped right back out in front for the Arizona Coyotes, and Keller did not make any mistake.
Chaos ends up most of the time in your own zone. Keller gets a slam dunk there. There's technique to fighting, but there's also survival.
Banked off the far boards for Braden Point. He steps in, scores! Braden Point, too much, 2-1.
That goal is a stoppable shot. That should not have gone in. But Braden Point just attacking with speed, the righty on the left wing side.
Up high, leads for Kucherov, back to Point. Point tried to cut in, then a back pass after the initial play was cut off by Jersey. Here's Stamkos again. Steven and Stamkos, quick shot, scores! It's Kucherov again!
They really had Arizona moving around. All three of them, Stamkos, Kucherov, and Point, have Arizona.
Puck was alive, the Lightning kept going, and they've got it back. Pass across, out in front for Point. What puck move they got going on this one here. Stamkos scores! Steven Stamkos, top shelf power play goal, 4-1 Tampa Bay.
Opening seconds of the game. Great passing here. Stammer down on one knee.
Lilleberg sends it back around for Crozier out of the corner. Got a shot, rebound, scores! And that's the first career goal for Mitchell Chafee!
White jersey staring at him. He's hanging on, and give credit to Chafee. It's a fortunate bounce off a foot.
Turned over, backhand feed goes up in the air, and it's pulled down by the Coyotes.
The forecheck of that line for the Lightning has driven Arizona crazy.
Here's a centering pass out for Durzi, and he scores. No chance for Vasilevsky as Durzi found that one. A great setup by Clayton Keller. And Arizona gets one back, 5-2.
Jersey's on the other team. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where's the fifth guy? There he is. Back door. Nobody's got him. Nothing Vasi can do. Vasi.
Here's Chafee again. Chafee makes one little play and then flips it up to open ice for Walteri Merola. Merola's checked hard there by Brown. Jersey looking for options. Not many. Pops out to Glendinning. He scores! The Lightning force a turnover.
Also, the puck is loose because of that collision. Chafee comes in and helps. You keep your sticks active. Merola gets back active again.
Lilleberg got tangled up down there in the corner. Both guys go down. Near side it's Stamkos. Even Stamkos cycles it back around, waiting for it in the opposite corner is Emil Lilleberg. To Crozier. Crozier gave it up, turning it. Firing the cross was Cooley to Kroos.
There is behind the net, and that's where he gets caught in a bad position again, and this is where the puck goes into the back of the net.
And the Lightning will stretch their win streak on home ice to 6 in a row with a 6.